My real estate agent just told me to get pre-approved. I don't know what to do now. Well, today we have with us Rob Schuck of North Point Lending to help us understand the process. Rob, what's the process?
Well, Matt, the process is pretty simple, but it's only simple if you come prepared. Here's what you're going to need. You're going to need your pay stubs, your W-2s, your tax returns, and your bank statements. You're also going to need to come prepared to answer some questions. Questions like, where are you searching to? What areas are you looking in? Are you looking for a condo, townhouse, single family home? Are you buying by yourself or with a spouse or with a non-married spouse? All of these things are important.
Great, and that sounds pretty easy. As far as mistakes that first-time buyers make, what are they?
The biggest mistake is withholding information. You have to treat us like your therapist. You need to come to us, full disclosure. If you have a part-time job that you get paid cash or get tips on, you need to tell us. If you're getting cash from mom and dad, you need to tell us. Those are the types of things that we need to know to make your home buying experience better.
Great. For more information, you'll see Rob's contact number at the end of this video. Thank you for watching this video. For more information about this video or real estate in general, you can connect with us on our RE/MAX Ready Facebook page or follow us on Twitter at RE/MAX Ready.